What's up, everybody? So, here's the deal. Like, I originally started recording. Well, I thought I started recording, and I went over here and I checked some stuff out because Ashpoker said that I should go check this place out again. And there was like there was a thing sitting here and a thing sitting over here. And if we look, it was the radiation helmet and the radiation gloves. Now, I thought I hit record, totally didn't, but you only missed out on like a minute. But I also found this. So we're gonna go ahead and get the hell out of that. And apparently now I have the sea glide because he also recommended that I start looking in these containers. Now he said opening them. So I kind of tried to open one of these and it just wouldn't work. But maybe I should check because it looks like they're open already. Like that one is empty. That one I guess you can't do anything with because it doesn't let me open them. So whatever, but let's go ahead and build this sea glide. Or at least see what we need for it. I believe that is deployables. I need a battery, lubricant, and copper wire. Now, I can't make the battery just yet. Oh, it's down here. I need two more acid shrooms, which we'll go get. I only have one copper ore, so I'm going to need another copper ore. Now, also, the bleach. How do I make bleach again? Common coral samples. Alright. Let's go get some coral samples and some acid shrooms. The acid shrooms are right down here. This little patch is gonna like completely be all taken right off the bat. I think, is this? Yeah. Yeah? Dude, enough. Alright. I don't think these are the ones. It's those. So let's go get those. I need two of them. Or one of them? I think I just need one of them. But it'll allow me to make the better water. So let's grab that. I think I only needed one. Let's see. Also, I need to make the better air tank because I realized that the reason I'm going slow is because I'm carrying an extra air tank. If you guys remember that. But I do need some water. So go ahead and get that done. Let's see. Bleach is not what I have. Not a common coral sample. Son of a bitch. Well, we need to make a battery anyway. What else do we need for the sea glide? Copper wire. I need to go find more copper. I have an idea of where that copper is. Let's take a look at my inventory. I have a lot of titanium in my inventory, so I'm going to put it here. Because I don't need to be carrying all that titanium around. I just made that. Ops. That's a table coral sample. Where was the common coral sample? But I need some water, so looks like I'm going to have to do it the inefficient way and get... I swear to God, they used to be called air sacs, but now they are bladder fish or whatever. So I need to get a couple of those because I need water. Come here, buddy. Don't run away from me. Thank you. Put you away. Go get your friend. Where was your friend? There you are. I need to make some water. For some reason, I was looking at the other fish. Yeah, that guy. Leave me alone, dude. All right, let's go make some water, and then what we can do is go look for the stuff that I... anything in here? No. And then we can go look for the stuff that I need to make the sea glide. And making the sea glide will make it a little easier to go get the rest of the sea moth parts. So let's make some water. Thank you. Let's check that. Excellent. I'm going to use that right off the bizat. Gimme. Thank you. Alright, we're cool. Contains trace precious metals. Okay, well. Alright, one more time. Looking to see what we need for the sea glide. Stop it. I need lubricant, which will be easy to get. Copper wire, and I have a lot of titanium. So I need to find the copper. So let's go get the copper first, which I looked at a map, guys, and I realized that I've been going that way as north, but it's actually that way. So we're going to go to the safe shallows, and we're going to grab ourselves some copper. Is there anything in this guy? More sea glide fragments. I'm going to leave that because it's going to give me titanium. But in the safe shallows, there is like copper galore, if I remember correctly, in the limestone stuff. Also, I need to find this. Oh, wait, maybe that's a different one? Is this a common coral? Purple table coral. No, it's still table coral. Ain't nettle. Where do I get common coral from? Oh, let's get some air. Oh, I got another message. I don't need that. We'll check that message when we get back. Is it that? I don't know how to pop. Do I need the heated knife for this? I think I need the heated knife for this. Because it's not popping. So at some point we're going to look for the heated knife. And that looks like the wrong way, so we're going to go that way. Is it getting dark or is it getting light? Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Because this looks like an area I don't want to be in. So, oh, I'm going to need salt if I'm going to be making bleach. Yeah, it's just a coral shell plate, which I'm assuming is the common coral. Oh, the sun is setting, so it's getting dark. And I'm going back toward... My pot is there. It being dark shouldn't really make much of a difference where I'm going. I really wish that I had a compass, but I don't. So I'm not gonna worry about it too much. What about you? Giant coral tubes. I don't think that's gonna work either. Well, look at that. Let's get a couple more. All right, let's go make some water. All right, I got my copper, my two copper, but I'm gonna see if I can find a few more before we head back. All right, chill out, game. It's all titanium. Honestly, I should just head back and make it because it'll make doing this faster. Give me that, give me that, son of a bitch. All right, so I've got a cured peeper on me. I made two waters, but I had to drink one because I had to wait for the day. There we go. So what I'm gonna do, you chill out. There's some copper. I'd like one more just in case. But it's not really imperative. There's something over there. Maybe that'll have one and then we can get out of here. I should probably grab some food on the way back, like peepers and whatnot. That's lead. I don't need lead. It's already getting dark. It literally just turned day when I started, like when I came back, and now it is getting dark again. The day-night cycle in this, I wish, if there's a way to change the day-night cycle, guys, to make like each one a little bit longer, let me know. Like, I wouldn't mind making nights longer if I was just able to make days longer. So let me know. Come here. Thank you. You, sir. I don't remember, like, the values of the fish for food and water either, so I'm just grabbing whatever I can catch. I know that there's one later, in a later area, that is, like, super good for food and water. Come here. Come here. Thank you. That I'm gonna be trying to get. Oh, God. Oh, okay. All right. Stay away. Fuck back. That's what I thought. Oh, he's still coming. What you got? What you got, homie? Oh, you got a friend. You got a friend, huh? You guys are gonna give up at any time? Like, you know, you're just gonna follow me all the way back to the escape pod, huh? Because it's right the hell there, and you guys are out of your biome. So why don't you give up? Seriously though, why don't you give up? Yeah, yeah. Get to stepping, homies. Where's my shit? There it is. Oh, God! Get the fuck back. You sons of bitches, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I hope they're not gonna stay here now. Fuck, I was only able to get... What did I get? Two fish? I got two fish. I'm gonna cook those guys up. Oh. Oh, and we still have that, which we'll take care of in a second here. So let's cook some food. I don't want to cook a bladder fish. I want to make it water. I only got one. Balls. Because I don't want to waste my good water right now. I'm just going to eat both of these. But let's go ahead and make the copper wire. I need to go get lubricant as well. So let's do that. Let's eat and drink real quick. I don't want to eat the cured peeper. Oh, let's check this out.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of...
Yeah, now you feel like a dick for earlier, don't you?
I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? We're a six-seater, and we aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our pilot last attempt at a planet landing in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation, but so are all the alternatives.
Yeah. Maybe you feel like a dick now, don't you? Okay, I need to go get lubricant. Lubricant is how many vines? Damn it. Three. Do I have the inventory space for three of them? Yes, I do. Let's go get them. Are you assholes still out here? No? All right. Excellent. Let's go get some creep vine. Get three of these bad boys, and then we're going to have a shiny new sea glide. Let's get us some creep vine. I'll take that, and that, and that. Let's go. And then I've got the titanium in the storage thing. So we'll have a sea glide. Now I'm gonna have to make an extra battery so that I don't run out of, you know, batteries while I'm out there. Also, swimming fins would be nice, but oh, I gotta get the titanium. I'll take that. Oh, there was copper ore in there. Oh, well, whatever. All right, let's make this lubricant. Just kidding, they're not super, they're fucking just creep vine. You know what, fuck it. I'll make a fiber mesh. And I'll hold on to it. Alright, I just need to get back over there and grab, oh, I already had titanium all over the place. Just make sure that I have everything else. Yeah, I just need the lubricant. So let's go get the damn creep vine clusters. I wasn't paying attention and thought I just needed creep vine. There's some. There isn't any on this big ass one for some reason. Do we have any stalkers about? No, we do not. I think we're good. But what I was saying is I need to make an extra battery so that I don't get caught out in the open with a dead sea glide. There we go. And that's going to take two acid shrooms and what was the last thing? Salt, maybe? I don't remember. We'll have to check. And then I'll have to find some salt. Because I'm fairly sure that is the case. There we go. Okay. Lubricant. Gotcha. Deployable. Sea glide. Gotcha. I'm going to put that guy on five. It's already on five. Excellent. Put it away. Don't want to waste the batteries. Okay, battery. Nope. Just, oh, it was copper ore. So just more, two more acid shrooms, and we will be good to go for exploration. I'm going to go ahead and pick this one clean. I don't think they ever grow back. So, gimme, gimme. I could make two batteries, but we'll just make one. Oh, there's another message. I can always just say, look, if I have to change a battery, it's time to go home, type of thing, you know? All right. Let's see what else I've got to say. Life pod 6. Touchdown, 1 kilometer. This is wrong because I've already checked 6. We've only got one rad suit. Yeah, that's where I got it all from. I refuse to go to the Aurora with just the sea glide, guys. I refuse. I absolutely refuse. All right. So, it is time, ladies and gentlemen, to go look for the sea moth stuff. believe over here is probably the quickest way to where I need to go. Yeah, because it's getting deep here, so I'm thinking this is it. Now, unfortunately, and I didn't see, there's bleeders. Bleeders. I don't like bleeders. Oh, those are the fish that I was talking about. Let's go back up, get some air, plot out this course here. Okay, let's do it. We're going to skate around the outskirts here, see if we can find something. Oh, God. Nope, sir. Sir? Okay. All right. I think that is a piece of it right there. That is not a piece of it. Let's get out of here. Leave me alone, Bone Shark. Leave me alone, buddy. Okay, now, what I'm worried about, guys, is all the damn bleeders. Right? Like, I could get away from one of those Bone Sharks, probably. I have a health kit on me and everything. So if I were to get, like, nabbed by a Bone Shark, it wouldn't be the end of the world. Like, once. My worry... Oh, you're never gonna catch me, dude. My worry is the bleeders. Getting mobbed by bleeders, you know? So, I guess we need to nut up and go check it out. Okay, so we're looking. Take that salt. Thank you. Yeah, see, those are... I forget what they're called. Reginalds, I think. But that's essentially... Power's going down so quick. So what I want to do is go along the edges here and look for sea monsters. Oh, come on, game. Game? Here we go. Come on, leaders are coming. Got it. One more. I cannot believe the power on this thing already. Let's get out of bleeder territory here. Because I don't have a recharger, you know? Are you just... Yeah. Alright, we need one more piece, guys. One more piece. I'm gonna switch the battery. I think it does it by itself, maybe? I think it does. So, let's get back down there and look. If it doesn't, we're going to have a problem. Especially if I get caught by bleeders. Yeah, the bleeders are already attacking, like... Oh, hello, sir. Yeah, don't turn toward me like you're going to attack, bro. I know, I don't think those things are aggro. Like, I remember swimming around them and hanging out with them. Shit. Yeah, do it. Thank you. Holy fuck. Alright. There we go. Come on, buddy. Alright, out this piece. Yeah, Bone Shark. Bone Shark, we're good. We're good, homie. You and me. We're friends. We're friends. Alright, we're going back to base. And I'm going to see what I need to make not only the vehicle bay thing, but I also need to make the sea moth. I think this is, yeah, that's six. That's where I got the stuff. All right, cool. Ah, the sea moth takes, like, do I have the light on? Is that what's eating the battery? Yeah. We'll turn the light off or keep the light off. Where's my pod? There it is. All right. So we have two things to make. They should be undeployable. I need a titanium ingot and a power cell. Do I know how to make a power cell? I sure do. I need two batteries and some silicone rubber. Okay, so I need to find more copper ore. I've got one in here. And I do have enough for an ingot. I think it takes 10. So I've got four. I can get rid of you. I've got 4, so I need 6 more. Okay, let's make that ingot real quick to consolidate some resources. All right, what else do we need? Lubricant, which would be easy to get, and a power cell. And the power cell was 2 batteries and some silicone rubber. Did I make silicone rubber already? No, fiber mesh, silicone rubber. Okay, so I'll take that. I'll take this copper ore. I need to go find 1 more copper ore so I can make 2 more batteries. Or does it, would this count? Would this shitty battery count? I think so, but let's go get these creep vine clusters and make the lubricant. Let's get on over there. Gimme, gimme. Do I have room for all 3? Yes, I do. No, I don't. Well, let's get rid of that. And take that. All right, excellent. Keep that light off. It doesn't seem to be changing. Look how fast the power is going down. Holy shit. All right. Make some lubricant. I can make more bleach? Why not? Never go wrong with more water. While we're here, might as well make that. Okay, so what was it that I still need? I need the power cell, which means that I need 2 batteries. I have 1 battery. It's counting the shitty one. Okay, let's just go get 2 acid shrooms, and we'll make 1 battery, and then we'll make the thing. Because I have the dead battery, which it seems to be counting, which is good. And then we'll go over to the deeper area and we'll drop this thing. Because I know, you can pick it up and move it. Because I know when you make the Cyclops, it puts it like right up, right near it. Like that. Power cell. And mobile vehicle bay. Excellent. And I guess we'll just drop this bad boy a little bit away from the pod here. Go over here and drop it. All right. Fly! Be free! Put that back there. All right, let's get up on this thing. Stop it. There you go. That's a Cyclops. Oh, there we go. Okay. Whew. Need another titanium ingot. More lubricant. And another power cell. Ballsy to make more batteries. All right, we have a... Oh, shit. Oh, that was weird. My mouse was on my other monitor. That was weird. All right, I need to make 2 more batteries. But we're gonna grab this message real quick. So Keen broadcast to all Aurora crew. Captain Hollister is gone. I've assumed command. Scans dry line. Yeah. Okay. So that gave me the island thing, I guess. Officer Keen, not Commander Keen, huh? Your orders to stay together, ensure your immediate safety, and then regroup at the rendezvous point. Good luck. This message will now repeat. All right. Well, stop repeating so that I can see if there's another message. Come on. Nothing else. Okay. Let's see. So I'm going to need more copper because I need to make 2 more batteries. And then obviously the shrooms are easy to get. Let's see if I have any copper in here. I don't believe I do because I used it. I have gold. All right. Let's go get copper. Stop it. Going this way. Actually, I'm going to go along the shallow. You exceeded your weekly exercise by 500%. Excellent. Swimming is my favorite activity. I'm pretty sure I have enough quartz to make the two glass, but if I don't, it's all over the damn place, so it's okay. I need to start making sure I gather food and shit too. You know what? Let's get this titanium. Come here. Come here. There we go. I should go over all the way over to the... Oh, hello, sir. No. No, don't worry about it. No shitting. Should go all the way back over to where I got the sea moss stuff and grab those Reginalds, but it's really far. And I don't want to use up any more of the battery that I've been using. Well, never mind. It's right the hell there. Oh, God. See ya. See ya. We good? Yeah, we're good. Woo, didn't see him. All right, let's go this way. I need to go through this to get where I need to get, or where I want to get anyway. So let's do that. There's some more salt, which I should probably pick up, but it's too late. I'm already past it. Not turning around. Okay, now I'm gonna... No, I'm not gonna grab that just yet. There's metal salvage. Oh, God. There's metal salvage all over near my my escape pod. So if I need more titanium for an ingot, it'll be easy to grab. So let's just get two coppers. That is titanium. There we go. More titanium. No more limestone, huh? There we go. Alright, got my copper. I'm gonna grab the rest of these just in case there's more copper in them. What I don't want is the lead. Let's get rid of the lead. Where is the lead? No. I may need lead later, and you guys are gonna yell at me, I'm sure, if I do. But for now, it's just taking up space. And the titanium's never bad because I have to use 10 for an ingot. Let's grab some food. Come here. Come here. Sir? Listen. Listen, dude. Oh, my God. Thank you. I'm going to grab that just in case because I think I only have 3 at home. Where's my shit? Stop it, dude. Oh, I was like, where the fuck is my life pod? It's good to know that I could go south to get what I want. Oh, watch out. No, that's not my life pod. Oh, my life pod's over there. Okay, so it is north. You know what? I'm going to use the dead battery from this anyway, so let's just use this to get back home quick. And then we're gonna build the sea moth, guys. And then I should probably make an extra fucking power cell for when I'm around and the sea moth, you know? But anyway, let's do it. What was the battery? 47? I guess. Put that away. Okay, I need acid shrooms. Why did I even come in here? I need 4. Let's go get them right over here. I'm gonna leave those 2, why not? They look happy. There we go. Okay, now what exactly? I need a power cell. To make the power cell, I need batteries. So let's make 2 batteries. And I need more silicone rubber, which I believe is 2 actual creep vine samples. Let's get over there. Yoink, yoink. Oh, my inventory's full. Well, I have the 2 batteries, but... Okay, so let's make the... Fuck. I'll put it in a box and I'll come get another one. How about that? If it'll fit in the box. Yes, it will. Old, I just picked that up. Are you serious? I literally just picked that up. It probably doesn't matter. Gimme. Okay. Alright, we're doing good, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I'm gonna put this one back in there, and we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. Let's make that into an ingot to cut down on space. Thank you. Take these two. No, silicone rubber. Oh, God damn it. All right, fuck it. We'll make another one. I need 2 creepvine clusters. Son of a bitch. Put that over there too. Let's grab that. Oh, I need more quartz than I thought. I need to get 2 more quartz. Let's cook these peepers.
Caution, mild dehydration
oh,
detected.
Oh, lady, calm down.
Recommended.
Yeah, 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 calm down. Need some peepers, we'll be all right.
Thank you.
There we go. Still have the cured peeper. And I still have that for, you know, emergencies. Should probably get rid of these. Okay. I need 2 more of those. Did I ever make the batteries? Yeah, I did. Why not? How? Oh, because I picked it back. Okay, let's go get the seed clusters. I think this one probably has 2. I think it only has 1, to be honest. Yep, it only had 1. So we'll go grab another one over here. Excellent. Look, it's gonna happen, ladies and gentlemen. We're almost there. 1 more quartz. Here we go. So, let's make the 2 glass, because we're using up 4 slots, and we'll turn that into 2. Some silicone rubber. Do we have the power cell? Did I make the power cell? No, I didn't. What do I need for the power cell? Oh, silicone rubber. Alright, now let's go see what we need for the sea moth. Yeah, buddy. We need lubricant. Which means that I need 3 more creepvine clusters. Do I have room for that? Yeah, I should. Maybe. So, let's go get those. Chill out, buddy. Pretty sure the lubricant is 3 of these. There don't seem to be stalkers in this little area, which I think is cool. Well, come on. Gimme. Thank you. Oh, we're about to be all set up for funness, guys. For having the funds. We're gonna have the funds. Go. Lubricant, yes. Excellent. Let's do it. So what I'm gonna do is... Oh, no. Oh, all right. Well, you know what? Oh, fuck. I made the I made the power cell with a fully charged battery. I didn't mean to do that. But we're gonna be okay. Alright, little guys. Oh, no! No, don't... Don't drop it on my pod! Okay, it's not. Woo! I didn't want it to bust it up right off the bat. Alright, guys.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There's the sea moth. Excellent. We're back in business. Now I'm gonna go get two more of these. My cat is freaking out. Cat, hold on, we're almost done. So I need to make another battery. Oh, you know what? Let's make two more batteries so we can make another power cell, which means that I need to go get more creep vine cluster. So let's go do that. Wait. Yeah, I need two more. Two more creep vine cluster to make a silicone rubber. Cat, calm down. We're almost done. Oh, we're almost done. All right. Yeah, so the power is done there, so we're going to be using that battery. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a battery, then we're going to pop back out here. Oh, we don't have to. We can do it here. Let's create one battery. First, we need to make silicone rubber. I think it's silicone rubber, right? To make a power cell? Yeah. All right. Chill, cat. Hold on. Hold on! Okay. One battery. We're going to make two batteries. Okay, let's get this bad boy out. Charge it on up. And then make the power cell. So now we have a backup power cell for the sea moth. Take a look. We're doing all right, ladies and gentlemen. And that is going to be all for today. Because I need to let this... You know what? I'm going to grab that just in case. I need to let this cat out. And I've been running a little bit longer than I wanted to run. So you guys got a few bonus minutes. Anyway... Thanks for watching, as usual, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take it easy.